Hello, my name is Fausta, I'm 20 years old. I'm studying in Brunel University Biomedical Sciences and I'm working into a job, so I'm kinda active person. I all the time need to drink my vitamins to stay healthy, and as I'm late everywhere, I'm always forgetting my vitamins in the morning after breakfast. Because of that, I need something that I could carry with myself to take my medicine or vitamins to my job, to my lectures, once I miss them at home.
We spoke to Fausta and we found out that she always has three items on her at all times when she's on the move. Those being her keys, her water bottle and her phone. So we needed to design a product that would fit around that. So we looked at a bottle and how we could incorporate something with that, and also something to go on her keys, like a key ring.
We narrowed it down to one idea of using a bottle. We chose this because that's what Fausta found to be the most practical, most convenient, and you need water to drink with the pills anyway. We thought about integrating it into the middle of the bottle, the top, the bottom, but we finally decided on the top, as it was the simplest solution.
Okay, so this is her bottle, and the idea that came up with said is a container that basically just replaces this lid. And in order to get to these pills, you have to turn it around.
So we took our prototype one to Fausta, and we got some really valuable feedback from her. So we wanted to then go forward with this idea, and the decisions we changed was to add a notch to indicate how many days are left within the mechanism. And our mechanism in the end was magnets. So we had a central magnet that clipped it down, and then we had little neodymium magnets around the outside that locked into each individual day. So when we were designing, we chose to keep the aesthetics quite minimal and to match the profile of the bottle. We also chose to do a pattern on top to match the slot that goes into the cap.
So for our final prototype, we did 3D printing using an FDM printer. We sanded it down and sprayed it to black to match the feature of the bottle. After that, we took it to Fausta to reveal the final product to her.
Okay, so this is our product. How'd you like it?
Nice, I was looking forward to see it. I really like it. How it's comfortable and moving and sticking to the place. Cool, it's really easy to use. Thank you, I really like it.